What is up, everyone? I'm back with another video. Today I'll be trying to reboot the Seahawks. Let's start this. I couldn't bring the Lions to the Super Bowl last year, but maybe I could do it with the Seahawks. I have a really good idea of what I could start doing. Use the options on the left. I'm gonna be an owner. Settings or change your role to a player or owner. So this will be, his name will be Big Daddy. It sounds suitable for some man like me. I'm goofy. Yeah. Alright. Start playing regular season week 5. Wait, what? I guess that's where we're simming to. At the moment, the Chiefs and the Raiders are playing. In my predictions, I said that I thought the Chiefs were gonna win, but I could go either way. And I think I'm right. You know, the Raiders are really dominating the Chiefs' defense. They're making them run around a lot. I'm gonna start off the video with a big thing. OBJ. I'm going to sign him. Here are a player's motivations. I'm gonna sign him to a 1-year deal. Now he's on our team. I'm gonna also sign I don't know. What QBs are here? Yeah, never mind. Oh yeah, he's here. Okay. CSJ? I mean, not CSJ, what the heck? Chris Harris? Dominican Sue. I think I'll wait. For now, I'm only sending OBJ. Practice squad. Who cares? Let's look at our team so far. I haven't seen. Okay. Starting QB, Geno Smith. 66. I might trade. I'm going to start Kenneth Walker. Feel bad for Rashad Penny, but yeah. Will Disley, wide receiver core stacked. Wait, whoa. Why is OBJ not starting? Why is he injured? Goofy Madden, no offense, stud. Left tackle, Charles. Should I start? What do I do here, man? I'm gonna try trading. I have a QB in mind. I have a really good QB in mind. Let's see. No, it is not Joey B. Or it's not no big QB yet. He isn't big yet. He will be a top 10 QB like in the next years. It's Trevor. I'm gonna try trading for Trevor. You guys could call me crazy. Yes, yes. I'm gonna be giving up. Wait, what the heck? 2 seconds? They need a center? You guys could have this guy. Scheme fit. Am I not? No? I'm gonna give him my first round. Face, Might be harder than I thought. You know what? Let's keep looking for more quarterbacks. Zach Wilson? No. A-Rod? Yes, no, I'm joking. Baker? I would, but nah. Rams? He sucks this season. Lamar? I would, but nah. Jameis? I need a young QB. That's all I care about right now. A young QB who I could build around. Will it take it for Justin? No, not yet. I could offer them Drew Lock. He's young as well. Yes, we got Justin. Let's go. Caught one player. Damn it! I forgot about this.
See how many. Here are some recommendations to get you started.
Obviously, I'm gonna cut this guy. That's why I'm gonna only be playing offense. I see how this new team looks. 80 overall. Revenge game. Let's go. Gotta go out there. Perform versus this sorry Broncos team. What the frick? If I wouldn't have gotten. Bro, how are the Raiders gonna beat the Chiefs? Josh Jacobs is having a really good game. Max Crosby is having an outstanding game. A bunch of people are having good games. Mahomes, he's Mahomes. About a scan thing is having a good game. Defense is bringing pressure but not getting home. I'm on defense. Oh, they already played.
So the football will be.
Let's get this.
As this offense gets set to take over.
Justin Fields. It was weird seeing Rashad Penny. Thank you. Oh man, I never wish he tore his ACL or broke his foot. I forgot what happened. He's a really good player. I'm gonna be abusing Fant a lot. That's the one guy I'm gonna be abusing a lot. Also, part 2 and my reactions for the week 5 and part 2 of this will be next tomorrow. After I'm done with school, of course, but tomorrow. I think OBJ is still injured. Play action, I might roll out. I will roll out. That was a dumb throw by me. I think I might stick with the run game. You know what? Where's that screen at? Okay, so I'll just recommend something else. Of course, I saw it like right as I. I'm gonna screen pass it. Either way, I could tie it. Really? What? Okay.
This defense is certainly so far in this game, and the coverage has been tight.
Whatever.
Every throw forced a few here so far in this game, and now it brings up fourth down.
Oh man, I missed that. I missed it. Oh my goodness. This is not the way. This is not the way to start off the first week. At least I haven't thrown an interception yet. God dang it. At least defense stood up strong.
Offense ready to get this drive underway. Yeah, they were in field goal range last time out, but couldn't connect.
Rashad is having a pretty good game. I don't think that the confidence just goes entirely out of, you know, running your kicker back out there.
But let's face it, some coaches have a little bit less patience for that than others. Let's see if they call the game differently.
Justin Fields was a really big pickup. Tyler Lockett, I think, balled out yesterday. I'm going to say that. I wanted to start Walker, but Penny's good too. There was a whole kind of if I would have switched to the other side. Noah Font. I'm joking. I know what his name is, guys. I could just keep Pat running. See, Penny is just him. He's him. Wait, what? It is. Man.
But you gotta know that he feels like he's right on the verge, and that's probably exactly what he's telling them in the huddle right now. They'll try and run for it with Penny.
Damn.
And he's got a first down as he's up to the 48. Give him three.
Come on, guys.
Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and
I'm gonna
ten.
Be a really big run offense. That's why. Penny is just him. I'm gonna be running a lot. I'm not really gonna force stuff.
He is looking in mid-season form here in the opener. Penny, a first down carry, and he'll manage to pick up about four. It's second down.
I don't really want to force stuff anymore. I'm not gonna lie.
This is second and six.
Let me just keep running. I know this isn't what, really what people want to see, but I kind of have to. Oh my. Why does this always happen? Oh my god, bro. If he's out for the season, or at least out for this. Who's Dallas? I try and go open. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I did not mean to hurdle, but it worked, I guess. Wilburton, thank you. God. I don't want to. Let's give her the rookie a touch. K9. Will he get more touches? Sure. That's what I like to see.
A chance for their first points of the season here as it's first and goal.
Let's get it again.
Walker.
Boom.
Touchdown.
Let's go. What a way to start off the video. First game of the season. 2017, the Chiefs just scored. Nice. Chiefs could come back. Wow. Penny's back. Nice. So I like to see. Oh shoot, I just saw the time. Wait, did we get ball half? Yeah, we do. Hey, okay. Nice tackle.
And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
I don't know what the play this is, but let's try it.
Fields tapping it forward, jet sweep, and he's going to take this up past the 10 to about the 11.
I don't really want to force anything, man.
Broncos here on third down. Fields now to throw.
Can I
set up the screen to Penny?
Ooh, nice block. I'm gonna kick them out here. I just wanted to get out of my own red zone.
The
playbook is kind of weird, I'm not gonna lie.
Fields on first down.
Oof. Terrible pass, Justin.
Got to be careful not to force anything into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
I gotta trust Penny.
Not wanting to take a chance this time. They'll keep it on the ground.
Yeah.
Obviously not fooling anybody here as they stop him behind the line of scrimmage.
I could easily just take it a half, man.
First of their timeouts. So as they take it over, we step aside. Backed up here, tough spot, needing 11 yards to pick up the first. They'll fake the handoff, now Fields. He's got his tight end fan, and he'll get this up.
Take another timeout.
The Seahawks
are really good.
Their three timeouts.
As the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first.
I'm telling you to chew clock. You guys are morons.
From the 34 now.
At least the field goal.
One play action. Fields.
I mean, weirdest plays, but boom.
He's got a man complete. Now the offense will burn their third and final timeout. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three.
I don't know. Let's go. We get ball a half. Wait, what?
Carry, it does not. It's no good. And this will stay a 4-point
whoa. Wait. Oh my God, bro. Oh, why am I on offense again?
So we are in the
field goal again?
The first half as this heck? Offense gets ready to take over.
I mean, I don't complain, but like, I'm gonna miss it.
And that one's not gonna
yeah, I know.
Not enough juice and ambitious effort.
I mean, it was close. I thought I got ball half.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway.
What?
Charles, it feels like we're set up for a good second half here. Came out of the locker room, one score game. Now the lead has already changed hands. Well, this
move.
They've got an opportunity right now to take that.
I only got
right
2 yards from that.
Yeah, and it feels like you're going back and
wow. Okay.
Like a tennis match, right? And we're just, you know, our heads just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How are they going to go out doing it?
Oof. That was terrible.
Match each other.
Terrible read by me.
Nearly intercepted. Boy, that would have been a
what'd
great
I do?
Time for their first pick, but instead it's third down.
Move! My God.
And they're gonna get him down well short of the first. As he
oh
can
my God, bro. I meant
third.
To do four verticals. I don't care. I'm going for it. Slants, come on.
Woo!
They snap it to Fields.
Thank you.
The 45
I love you, DK.
A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down. Out of the gun, Fields.
That was a terrible pass.
And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second.
But okay.
Down. Second and 10, third quarter of the season opener. To throw his Fields. Nowhere to go.
No.
He lost the football.
Pick it up. Thank you, Penny.
That's
a third and 30.
Fortunate to get that football back, because trailing here in the second half, last thing they needed was to lose the possession.
And the word I think of here is opportunity, because it could have been lost there.
Why'd you
to score points? But the opportunity for the defense was to go ahead and really close this game down if they were able to get possession.
And that'll be
yeah, it's not going to be a fun game, boys.
Their shot, but the coverage up to the task, and it forces a fourth down. Oh, look at the juke.
Got juked.
35 yards that time on the punt.
Oh, this won't be a fun
run.
It's not going to be a fun game.
Offense now set to go.
Okay. Okay. We could take that. We could take that.
Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. On first down,
attack
Fields.
That.
That is taken in by the tight end Fan. Give him 13 yards.
Fields not having a bad opener, but not having a good opener either. Why is DK not on the route? Let me. Oh my God.
Here's Fields.
What the.
This one into the hands of Metcalf.
Okay, well, I just lost 5 yards.
What's going to wind up being the final play of quarter number three.
Oh, my goodness.
We are through three quarters here on NFL Kickoff Weekend. We'll return with more after this.
It's actually
this
a weekend.
This is the NFL, and it's on EA
Sports. Damn. This is a problem. 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 I don't like this playbook. I don't like any of the plays in this playbook. I'm not going to lie.
They
oh my.
This will be 3rd and 15.
Marquise Goodwin, I love you.
And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So a 1st and 10 now in Denver territory at the 46.
I'm so lucky.
Now it's Fields. Left side here, that's the tight end Fan. Right. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 40.
Penny's having an absolute second game. Just keep giving him. Just keep. Just keep giving it to him.
Seventh play of the drive now as they come up on a third and three. On the draw, this
move.
Is
what the?
Close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage.
Why are you telling me to go for this?
Back-to-back carries of just 2 yards.
This might be a dumb play, but
they'll go for it and run a little touch.
No, that was dumb.
He's not even gonna come close to picking up the first. They stop it right.
Defense. Thank you. I'm
so
lucky. Apparently the Seahawks have a top something defense. I hate this play.
First down throw, Fields.
All right. No.
He lost the football. It's picked up.
Why do they always fumble?
And a first and
oh my God. I hate this. I gotta get lucky.
Will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. On first and 10, here's Fields.
Goofy. I like that play. Keep doing it. Gotta keep doing that.
And they're gonna hurry back to the line now. On first down, it's Fields.
I like that mismatch.
It's a deep ball. And that nearly picked off. Well, it would have been a great time for their first interception of the game. Instead, it's second down.
Dude.
To throw once more on second and 10.
That's a pick.
Fields.
Oh my God.
Do it.
I'm just super sim the rest of the game.
And the Broncos will
take the L and go forward.
Coming to the line here to begin.
Just take the L. Just take the L and go forward. Just take the goddamn L. Take the L. Whatever. It's whatever. Now I know what needs help. Okay. I'm gonna sign some people.
The players on your team earned XP.
It ain't easy breaking away or being a great. They slamming the door. Well, my partner got something.
Quickly upgrade your team at the end of each game.
Yes, I know. Power. Why can't my kicker get one? And he doesn't even get something that's useful. Justin. No, I'm sorry. Goofy. Okay, and of course we're playing the Niners next. Okay. Wow. You're gonna get signed to a 1-year deal. You're gonna get signed to a 1-year deal. Again. I'm gonna sign T.Y. to a 1-year deal as well. Wait, I'm gonna end this real quick.